Solving for the missing ratios, or proportion. In order to solve for x in this problem, all we need to do is cross multiply. That means to multiply diagonally. 6 times x is 6x. 15 times 4 is 60. Now I'm going to set them equal to each other. And then all we have to do is solve for x. So I'm going to divide both sides by 6. Six divided by 6 is 1. And 60 divided by 6 is 10. I'm going to bring down the x. And x is equal to 10. And this completes my problem.